everybody. I'm feeling much better today. Not 100%, but much better. I took my morning pills and they're kind of sitting right here, so keep burping in it. It's like powdery medication. It's disgusting. But I am up and dressed and saying good morning to you guys from outside because pretty much the whole house is almost done. But every room's got something done in it now, except the bedroom. And Kevin said, film somewhere other than the bedroom this morning. So I said, okay, I gotta go outside. So here I am. Good morning. Gonna get in there and do some more decorating because we don't have much time left. Hey guys! So I got a lot of spider webbing done today. And it's about 5:30, quarter to 6, somewhere in there. 5:28, almost 5:30. And Kevin should be home soon, and we're going to have dinner. And maybe do a little bit more decorating tonight. And then go to bed early. We're both real tired.
You stay up too late.
I stay up till 2, 3 o'clock every night. And then Kevin woke me up at 7 this morning, so. Yep. Kaya came and helped me decorate today. Say hi, Kaya!
Hi, Kaya.
No, turn the camera toward you and say, hi, Kaya!
Hi, Kaya!
Okay, got me, so.
Oh, I gotta show you guys. Yeah. Gotta show you guys what we did. When we did our ghost story vlog the other night, and we had our fire pit out here, we caused a burn in the yard! And our landscaper yelled at us! He got mad! He said that if we're gonna ruin the grass, he's not gonna come and take care of it anymore! Nah, he didn't say that. He just said, if that's where we're going to keep the wood, the fire pit for the Halloween party, then we should make sure that's where we put it because it's not going to grow back. What you doing, baby?
I am making you dinner.
You're making me dinner?
Cup o' noodles.
Oh, cup o' noodles.
It's completely different than Tom Cop Ramen.
You're still a gourmet cook.
I know. And I'm going to even put some dead bird in it.
Dead bird?
Chopped up some dead bird.
I can only get a portion of you in the screen, so move the... Okay, you chopped up some dead bird?
Yeah, I got to get water. How am I going to do that and stay on?
I'll talk.
You talk.
Kevin is getting water, and I can't point... Let me fix my hair. There we go. And I can't point the camera at him while he's getting water because as I told you guys earlier today, there's not many places in the house now that we can record at all. So that's why I was recording outside today. So hold on. Kevin's back.
All right.
The microwave and the stove is safe to record at.
More left.
I mean, you could see the creepy cloth on the wall, but and I'm sure you guys have gotten little peeks here and there at decorations, but
yep.
Delayed reaction there, babe.
Yup. I need to get bowls. Get some picture of my feet. You can take a picture. This is the same stuff.
Yeah, but I can't go past the window.
They've probably seen the window enough times. Okay.
So Megan and Brian are carving pumpkins.
They're murdering pumpkins.
Gutting a pumpkin. No.
Scraping their brains out.
No, it's guts.
Okay.
Unless you make it a face, then it's a head.
Okay, so they're gutting pumpkins.
They Oh, just like the classic?
Yeah.
Is that all you're going to make, a classic one?
No. I'm doing an owl.
Yeah, I don't know what I'm doing yet. There's a couple stencils.
Okay, so these are the stencils. That's the word I'm looking for. Megan's going to make the owl on her pumpkin. Although her pumpkin, she says it's not going to fit on her pumpkin, so she's got to modify it to fit. Here's her pumpkin.
That's not the front, though.
That's not the front.
Where's the front?
It's on this side.
You going off right of this thing?
Oh, that's pretty.
Get out of here, bro.
You mad, bro?
You don't get to start saying that.
Yeah. Do you even lift?
Do you even lift, bro?
No, you can't
Is that what it's about? Lifting?
Yeah. You mad, bro?
I have no idea what that's about. I don't lift. I lift my cup of iced tea every night. Mm-hmm. It's about as much as I lift.
Okay.
Okay.
You can keep videotaping, but Brian, I need you to take a picture.
You already scraped all the
glue?
No, a lot of it, though.
But Brian, you don't know what you're going to do yet?
I don't know yet. I haven't really looked at that. I want to take your phone like this.
All goo?
Yep. All goo.
They got a witch's hat and a broom and a little cat.
I'm trying to do more than
that. Oh, they got a cat, puss in boots with a sword.
Yeah, I know. It's cool.
They got the
Ready?
Word creepy.
Pull the brains out.
They can look at me like you're eating it.
It smells good.
It does smell good. I love the smell of pumpkin.
I don't think you're
taking
like
enough?
That one. No.
Megan is doing an owl. She's drawing it freehand because hers doesn't fit on there, the stencil that she chose. And it's a perfect time for you to be showing your artwork, Megan, because the slideshow at the end of today's vlog is your artwork. That was a very attractive face. And what are you going to do on yours, Brian?
Got this scary castle here. Scream castle.
Cool. Oh, it's screaming. I see. Okay.
Yep. Mm-hmm.
The door is its mouth.
Yep.
So, we finally found something Bootsy's going to eat. But I had to keep Mojo away from her because she could tell she had something tasty. So I had to give Mojo a bowl of it, and I figured I'd give Boomer some, but he doesn't seem terribly interested. It's tuna fish, and the girls are chowing down, which looks really great for that.
Hey, everybody! Guess what time it is?
That just turns you off, doesn't it?
Anytime you do stuff like that, it just... Ah!
It's shout-out time. Oh, I'm sorry. It's shout-out time.
It's time for shout-outs! The bar cat is back, Daryl. We'll start with that one. I don't know what the heck that was, Daryl, but no, I didn't have any nips of gin or anything.
So she said.
It had to have been autocorrect or...
Autocorrect, yeah, that's it. Autocorrect.
When I read that back, it was so funny.
Right.
It just doesn't make any sense when I typed. Sorry. I'm still laughing about it. The Abyss, 92882. And Tanya Longley both still say you owe $2 from the Extinction Forever vlog.
Huh.
I brought the cuss jar. The sign is missing, but this is still the cuss jar.
Here's 20.
You better show the viewers that's a $20
it's a
20. Bill.
Here's 20.
I it's not a 20.
Talk to me
I don't
18.
Trust them. I don't trust him. It's not 20. It's not a $20 bill. They didn't see that. Big D Jr. wants to know where we get our mason jar cups with the lids. We get them at Target, but I'm pretty sure you can get them at Target, Walmart, Cost Plus, World Market. Not sure if you have those stores around where you live, but you can pretty much get them anywhere. But let me know if you can't find them, and I'll send you one.
We may actually wash it.
I'll send you a new one. I'm going to take another drink just for that.
Oh, sorry. Ow!
Welcome back, Tom Show! We missed you!
Tom Show.
Glad you're doing well with your studies, though. Keep it up. Making Magic X said we did a great vlog. Thank you very much. But where's your new vlog? We haven't seen anything new from you in a while, girl. Come on! Nespasmodic, he was saying he has 300 cuckoo clocks that he has to go set the time on. I want 300 cuckoo clocks. And I want to set them all 1 minute apart to go off. Just so I can drive you cuckoo.
They'd be all be missing their bird. We have a lot of dead bird around here. And I'd like to have my garage back too one of these days.
Soon.
Been hearing that for months. Since we started this vlog, by the way.
Back in April? Really?
Yeah.
Has it been that long?
Yeah. Never had. I had one vlog where I showed everybody my garage. And that was the last time I was able to step foot into it.
Well, right now you can't because we got, like, the Halloween furniture in the house and the regular furniture in the garage. And
well, go on.
Angie Lupus Life! You might have saw that she said she saw Fine Body. Well, you know, we have a hard time keeping track of where we put them now, so. You probably did see that on the list.
On the honeydew list?
On the honeydew list.
Was the Find Body, that's what was on the list?
She said she saw that on the list.
We never know where they are anymore.
Yeah.
Is that it? One last thing. I just found out that See No Evil 2 was just released. I know.
Really?
I know that The Abyss, that's his favorite movie, it was See No Evil 1. And so it has the same guy playing the main character. I don't remember his name. He's a wrestler. And it was released actually last Wednesday, but onto DVD. So I found it on Amazon, so you can actually rent or buy it on Amazon Prime or whatever if you have that. I don't know if it's on Netflix, but it wasn't released to theater, it was released. And it has Danielle Harris in it, who's one of our famous screen queens.
Oh.
Wow.
I didn't know that.
Check it out.
Everybody look here. Crimson Fairy, 14 days. I'm halfway there. Don't you touch that. I'm halfway there. 14 more days, and I get a lobster dinner. That I do, that I do, that I do. And I've been doing a lot of work, and I haven't fallen. And every time I make the slightest noises, that spirit guy goes off in the corner over there. I said spirit guy.
Go on.
Like I'm gonna cuss. Come on. Robert's Reality, Andy and Tay, Poops, Eats, and Sleeps, all on the community credit roll tonight.
Poops, Eats, and Sleeps.
Poops, Eats, and Sleeps. And maybe we'll add Spirit Guy.
Rachel's barking at him now. Okay, say your thing.
Oh, okay. Ready? Come on, you know you gotta learn how to do this. Katie Caroline says you need to learn.
Yeah. Come in.
I don't want to know with him, guys. I don't want to
do it.
You are all part of our neighborhood community, each and every one of you. We would not be here if it weren't for you all. We love you. Thank you. Thumbs up. And we'll see you all tomorrow. Bye.